Carolyn, Mary Ann Jonas is here in Sioux Forest side, but otherwise everybody else.
Look on this side of you. Okay, it's time for the class picture. Let's do the class picture. Miss Madison, your boyfriend's my girlfriend. It's classmates only.
Oh, really?
Yes.
We're even there.
My voice is loud.
I don't think they're going to come with
us. I don't think they're
We need classmates only that graduated from Burbank High up in the front for a photo, please. The large photo, classmates only, not your lovely spouses or significant others. Classmates up in front by the stage, thank you.
Okay, give us a smile.
Hey!
There are two forms. One is a list of students that we cannot find. Okay? I would like you to look at those, and if there are some by some imagine Booker and Mike Brooks, if you know them, my email address is on the bottom of the form. Send me their contact information so that you can find them. The other form is, where are you going to be in 5 years? Okay? Yeah, hopefully I'm not in the blind box. But anyway, put all that stuff out and get it back to us, please. I will tell you, keeping track of 545 kids is tough when you move all over the country. And it's been a challenge. It's been a lot of fun. I've learned a lot about it. The other thing that I want to make mention is on the bottom of the program, is about a Zoom meeting that we have every month. It's called Friends, VHS Class 63. You are invited to join. If you want to, send me your email address. We'll include you on the list, and it's a lot of fun. We usually get 18 to 20 people a month, and talk about things you wouldn't understand or even thinking about. Anyway, it's a lot of fun. Thank you so much. Enjoy your evening.
Hi, Kathy. I just want to say a couple things. We've met every month, every single month for years, 10 years. Yeah, and so the fact is, we all work very hard, but we know that Carol and Ray were the hardest working on the committee. Anyway, let's hear it from Carol.
turn 80, which is very far from now, I said, we'll do something simple, because we all will still be vertical.
This is a good drive.
Trouble, gentlemen.
What's well, next? We've been asked to turn it down again, which is hard for us, but
we'll do you're it. Kidding, man. That was tuned down. Wasn't that low?
But we're going to do some Elvis. I don't care.
Yeah, let's do that. Table right here, I can tell. Ready to go dancing?
Okay, we're all standing, sit up straight.
Oh,
They do take requests. Thank you, the Valley Voice. We want you to know that anybody that's at a table, if you'd like to take the center, please. That means the vase, the flowers, the flags. We don't want to take them home. We schlepped them out here. So anybody, we'd love it if you take it. Dessert is in the back. There's all kinds of things. And they'll be here if you want to dance. You can watch John Borg, who's a great dancer. Thank you, Valley Boys, and I'll take requests.
I've seen you here before. Seen this room and I've walked this floor. Used to live alone before I knew you were so sure. And I've seen your flag on the corner watch. Love is not victory march. It's cold and it's broken out of
Thank you very much.